Pardon me, sir. Paka Quinn. I just want to say it's a good thing you came by my Kana.
Good to meet you, Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn? What are we, strangers? Mr. Quinn's my father's name. I'm Paka.
What is it you want, Parker?
I'll tell you. You're being so patient. Thank you so much. The only thing I want is to do what God Almighty put me on this earth to do, and that's to help my fellow man or woman, because I don't like that misanthropic garbage. A girl can do anything a man can.
Look, because you're obviously a busy, dangerous, and exceedingly intelligent person, I'm going to cut right to it.
I'm going to make you a proposition so spectacular you can't possibly say no. You ready?
Do I have a choice?
Every day you're going to buy stuff. Food, ammo, beer, whatever. And you pay with caps. Caps, bottle caps. What is this, fucking 1612? A bunch of losers blow up the world 200 years ago, and we have to lug around piles of bottle caps? Are you friggin' kidding me? So that's why I've been working with every single shop in the Commonwealth to get rid of caps. Introducing the only form of currency you'll ever need, the charge card.
The charge card?
That's what I said, charge card. It's super simple. You give me 110 caps right now, and I give you this charge card. Accepted at any store in the Commonwealth, up to 100 caps. The 10 extra caps is my service fee. So what do you say? Want one?
And this isn't some kind of scam.
I can't believe you just asked me that. What, I'm a charlatan? You think I got this far in life by ripping people off? I'm an entrepreneur. This is as real as it gets.
I need to think about it.
Come on, seriously? What's there to think about? I have it, you want it, so let's do it. Look, take some time. No pressure, all right? I'll be here. Retard.
Here's a thing. A note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since Roy Brown is back. And so is that mean Butcher Pete. Pretty
crazy stuff, right?
I guess they think, maybe they saw a person in a vault suit. I mean, coming out of Vault 1...
Excuse me.
11?
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive,
it's the
huh?
Vault 111 part that's weird,
its real
guess,
name
right?
is Fort Independence, not, but the Minutemen like always just called it the Castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Oh, well, anyway...
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. Well, we take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard.
Dominoes?
That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Really, sir? I'm not sure that's the safest course of action. For your well-being, of course.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
a nostalgic tear to the eye, does it not?
Hey.
Sir?
Hold.
Presently, sir.
I am just about to do the mission of taking Independence. So I've set up my firing squad. Don't know how well this is going to go, because the enemies in this area are brutal. Basically, I've got to draw out the bad guys, which I think are Mylurks everywhere. Let me, instead of just going in like a psycho. Here they come. Where are you going, guys? How close are they? Ow. Note to self. Don't throw a grenade in your face. And mine, in fact. You laughing at me?
No,
it's
okay. And then he ran out of the door. Because we're playing the
man. Still all intact, still pretty intact, aren't we? That was the first wave. I'm down, you. Spotted me? Oh shit. Jesus. That's babies. Are we in? We're good.
Let's do this, General.
Sounds good. Thank you. Stop whinging at me. Right, let's go clear the walls. Stim back up. Right, save. Stop clawing at me, dog. Dead. Stop clawing at me, dog. I bloody need a git.
What the hell was that?
That was a really bad noise. God's worth, come on in.
Hey.
So yes, like, you're doing my head in. Oh, we need a bigger gun. Broadside this fucker. Seriously, I was poisoned. When was I poisoned? You little pest. Whoa, my health's just going down. I'm dead. Wow. Yeah, kill her.
Hey.
Come on.
Right, where's... Where's that cannon? Or has that just mean it's a fort?
There we go.
Apparently I can't transmit her. My alert, mate. Eggs that we can get away with. Reload just in case. My luck over there. Staying away from her. Chin up. I can fence it where. She's just hit me with that. I'm just literally gonna die. Oh my god. Apparently I put a spell on him. We may do that. Apparently I can't see my fucking gun. Running would be a good idea, Rob. No, I'm dead. Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive.